Do you remember? Yes, you're washing your hands for 20 minutes and don't go out with your hands. Yes? Okay, now let's start with a new topic. The new topic is about the pronouns. Do you remember what the meaning is a pronoun? Yes? It's really easy for this topic. Yeah, the question is, how many personal pronouns we have? ¿Cuántos tenemos? The personal pronouns. 7? Yes, very good, 7. But I think I have the one personal pronouns twice to use. Yes, okay. Remember, no? I, you, he, she, it. It is the different things. The dog, the animals, the color, or the things, hospital, the place. Yes, this is the it. This is the plural or singular? Is the singular. Yes, is the singular. Yes. Okay, then now, the plural. They, because they, a lot of people, we, together, no? The student and the teacher, we, you, teacher, what's the difference that you is the one person and you is the different people? Because the you is solo two, you is the plural, we, because it's a lot of people, we meeting in different place, no? For example, oh, it's the twins. No, you are twins. Ustedes son gemelos. Yes or no? Yes. Ustedes son. ¿Se acuerdan también del verbo to be? Ustedes ya saben cuál. Este es un refuerzo nada más. Pero yo sé que ustedes saben. Ustedes sí saben. You can do it, please. Okay, now let's vamos a agregarle el verbo to be. Do you remember the verb to be? Yes? No. Ya, yeah. Uno te ayuda, uno. Por ejemplo, yo digo, I am Miss Stacy. ¿Qué usé? I am. Yes, very good. Am es un verbo to be. ¿Qué más? Vamos a ayudarnos, ¿sí? Yo sé que ustedes recién le van a forzar, pero igual vamos a reforzar. Acá tengo, I am, yo soy. I am, yo soy. Yes. You is. ¿Está correcto? You is. ¿Es correcto? You is. ¿Tú está? No, es you is. Ya, yeah, será you am. You am. No. You are. Recuerden. You are. Yes. This is really easy. Yes. He is very good. He is the next. She is very good. She is the next. It are very good. It are. It are is correct? Is it are? or no? It are? No, because it's a singular. Yes, it is. Eso es. Eso es. Ella es. She is. Él es. He is. You are. Tú eres. I am. Yo soy. Yes, this is the singular. Let's continue with the plural. Yes, they are very good. They are, ellos son, we are, nosotros somos, we are, no? For example, you are students, ustedes son estudiantes. We are friends, nosotros somos amigos. Yes, my friend. Yes, okay, the next is you. You are very good. You are. Ustedes son. You are my best friend. Ustedes son mis amigos. Yes or no? Yes. Okay. Now let's continue with the example. But do you remember this? I am. You are. He is. She is. It is. They are. We are. And you are. Vamos entonces en el siguiente ejemplo. Let's continue with the examples. Yes. The verb is I. Do you remember in the last review with the use the verb to be? Yes. For example, I am a doctor. I am a doctor. I am a doctor. Yes. The next. You is, you are, or you am? You is? No. You are very good. No. You are a student. You are a student. You are a student. Tú eres un estudiante. I am a doctor. Yo soy un doctor. But I don't know doctor. I am a teacher. Yes. Okay, the next, he. One example. Volunteers. He. Say he is. He am. He are. He is. He is a chef. Yeah. He is a chef. Very good.
Yeah.
He is a chef of, do you remember another? He is from Peru. Yes, very good. He is from Peru. The she. One example is the she. Oh, for example, this girl. She is happy. Very good. She is happy.
Miss, Perú lleva acento.
No.
No.
What happened? Acento. No, the tilde.
Tilde.
No, because in English, the countries don't have the accent. Acento no se lleva.
Okay,
solo miss. En español, pero en inglés nunca llevamos la tilde, el acento que le dice. Pero siempre con capital letter. Yes.
Yes.
He is happy. She is happy. The next, it. ¿No? ¿Se acuerdan que it también lo podemos hacer con cosas, con animales, con lugares? Yes. One example con it. It is, for example, what's this? It is a pen. Pencil. It is a pencil. No? Or it is a verb. Other things. It is a glue. It is a board. Yes, it's a things. It is a house. It is a school. Yes. It's only two animals, two place and things. Yes. Okay, the next. Oh, sorry. You. Yeah, this is the singular sentence. Now let's continue with the plural. Yes? You, for example, What grade is this year? ¿En qué grado estás? Yes, primero y secundaria, ¿no? Y entonces, ustedes están, you are the first secondary. ¿No? Ustedes están en primero de secundaria. You are a first secondary. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, the next. We. Aquí lo vamos a poner ya. We are. Nosotros somos. Yes, amigos. Yes or no? Yes or no, my friends. Yes. We are. A good friends? Good friends, very good. We are good. We are good friends. We are good friends. Nosotros somos buenos amigos. Yes or no, friends? Yes. And finally, they are what? They are students. Yeah. They are students. No? These people, they are students. Ellos son estudiantes. They are students. Yes or no? Yes. Now, let's continue with this practice. Yes? Entonces, después de esto vamos a practicar cómo cambiar, usar esto de aquí, cambiarlo con los nombres. Por ejemplo, María o Pablo, yo y Julio y la diferencia. Sentences. Yes. Entonces vamos a practicar cómo convertimos, cómo reemplazamos en un nombre al personal pronouns. Yes or no? Yes. Entonces vamos. So let's practice these sentences. It's really easy because now you try to remember the personal pronouns because these sentences are try to change a personal pronouns. Yes, for example, My father is fat. Yes, it's my father is fat. Yeah, what change or you replace the personal pronouns? My father is mi papá. Mi papá is a boy. Entonces él será she or he? He, very good. Entonces sería my father is fat. Or he is fat. Yes or no? Yes. Another example. This ball is small. This ball, la pelota, is small. You change. ¿Puedes cambiarlo? Do you remember the personal pronouns when used, cuando usamos the objects, the thing, the objects, the place, the colors, yes or no? Yes, the ball is the things, the objects, yes or no? Entonces, lo que bien, ¿con qué lo vamos a cambiar? ¿Con he? ¿Con she? ¿O con it? Con it. Yes, very good. Yes. Because it's the object. This ball is small. It is small. Yes or no? Yes. Because it's the object. This pear is green. Yes? This pear is green. For example, have the my pear. Oh, my pear. This pear is green. This is the fruit. This fruit. Yes. Okay. Entonces, this pear. Esta pera es green. No. What change? ¿Será she? No. She no es fruit. He? Mm-mm. Yo, I. No, yo no soy green. Eat, very good. Eat, this bird is green. It is green. It is green. Yes. My mother, the next. My mother is happy. My mother is happy. Yes, because tomorrow is... No, the next day is the Happy Mother's Day. Yes, my mother is happy. My mother is the girl. Yes. ¿Con qué reemplazarías? ¿Con she o con he? Sabemos que he is the boy. Y she is the girl. My mother is girl. Entonces, ¿con qué lo vas a cambiar? Con she. My mother is happy. She is happy. Yes or no? Yes, estamos reemplazando. That replace the subject. No, this is the noun. I'm trying to subject. Pronounce. The person that knows. Hachiko is my dog. Yes, my dog is Hachiko. No? Hachiko is the name. Hachiko is a dog. Dog is the animal. Yes, no, it's the person, huh? It's the animal. Is my dog. Será he, she, we, you, I, they. Miss, pero nos pregunta de dog. Y dog es animals. Yes, thank you. Entonces, cuando hablamos de animal, será he, she, it. Eat, very good. Eat. Because me están hablando de animal. ¿Cómo se llama? Hachiko. It is my dog. Ese es mi dog. ¿Cómo se llama? Hachiko. Yes. And finally, my aunt is a nurse. My aunt is a nurse. Is a nurse. My aunt. ¿Ustedes se recuerdan? Aunt. Uncle es tío. Aunt. Obvio. Tía. Yes. Mi tía es una nurse. Enfermera. Yeah. Vamos. You replace. What using is the personal pronouns? Será she, será I, será you, será they. Yes. He? My aunt is a girl. She is a nurse. Ya no voy a decir my aunt is a nurse. She is a nurse. Yes? Muy bien. Espero que te haya gustado la clase de hoy. Y vamos a dejar en Word tu tarea. Lo vas a realizar en el mismo Word y me lo envías en la plataforma Thunder. No te preocupes, porque tenemos todavía 14 días para que resuelvas. De acá a la próxima semana nos veremos en nuestra clase. ¿Sí? Muy bien. Cualquier cosa o consulta, no se olviden en consultar en el Thunder. ¿Sí? Entonces, nos vemos. Mucho gusto de estar en ustedes. Y sería un goodbye.